Do you see the same hunger in these City players to become serial winners that you saw in your Barcelona side?
Not yet.
Not that level of hunger yet.
We have won three titles since we are together, and Barcelona won much more. Despite of the titles, the desire to want to do the best and respect for where they are, that is incredible. So that is quite similar. But I don't want
to
compare.
The appetite to try and win.
That team won Champions League, World Cups in the clubs. And
I know, but I mean, in the early day, in your first, you know, I know they won obviously five trophies or whatever in your first season, but I mean,
six, sorry.
Apologise. Yeah. I just wonder whether that appetite was.
No,
it's going to have to take a bit more time. Yeah.
It's there. After 100 points, break all the records. If you don't have compete each other, appetizer, and we push them and. They don't love each other, our staff. They don't love our place too much because we are there like we don't let them breathe. But this is the only way.